I think we're almost at the top.
Then we can find a way to shut the tower down. Sounds like the tower's found another target.
Tower downed another machine.
Can't wait to shut it down.
Made it. This definitely looks like something Landra would have built.
Whoa. Okay. But how do we stop it when part of it's way up there?
Let's take a look around.
Never seen anything like this, but there's gotta be a way to stop it. Find something?
Maybe. Some kind of access node.
It's coming down!
Aloy, I truly hope you've enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. A recording from Landra.
Let it be a reminder that, unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good.
Getting ready to fire it up.
Get to cover! How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Let me scan it. All drugs fire!
Need to target the power core.
There's no easy way up. I might have to make one.
Come on! Here! Didn't make a dent.
We might clear a path.
This thing doesn't let up!
Your path.
Trying to distract it!
I need to get higher up.
There's no easy way up. I might have to make one. Hey!
And that fire gleam might clear a path.
Bet you can't get me!
I need to get higher up. But how?
Take this! Oh.
I need a way up.
Come on! Here!
Okay, back here. There. Out and up. Whoa. Hang in there, Seika.
Okay, time to hit that power core.
I think it knows you're up there, Aloy. Take cover! Come on! Fire at me! Lockhart! Yes! It's distracted! Do what you need to!
I gotta watch my aim.
Cover till I can get its attention again!
Gotcha!
done. Take that, you clean pile of scrap.
Well, that didn't go exactly how I thought it would.
It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight Rise, right?
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister and the living ancestor you're after. But I should probably report to the Admiral first, give him some assurance that we've made progress.
Okay. I'll meet you back at the settlement then.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
Zeke is not like other Quinn. That's for sure. And with the tower down, I could check out the area before meeting up with her. Maybe stock. Want some resources while I'm at it? There we go. Back to the skies. Thank you. Fire can make use of this.
original. Yeah.
If it isn't Aloy, our mysterious foreigner, I don't know where you came from. But I can't deny you've had a positive effect on our admittedly desperate situation. I wish you continued success on your efforts with Seika. Perhaps you'll get her out of the shadow of compliance yet.
You seem to think highly of Seika.
She is an exemplary Marine. Persistent, selfless, resourceful. Being stranded is a battle of attrition. Everyone wears down eventually, but not her. Not yet. I've come to rely on her more and more. She's our best hope for finding the missing, I'm sure of that.
You said your situation was desperate. How did all this happen?
We sailed from across the Great Ocean. Ours was the tribe's most important mission in a century. It was to be my swan song. Now it will be my epitaph. A typhoon struck us midway, cleaving the fleet in two. I know not what happened to the other half. Scattered, stranded. Probably sunk.
I don't know. There's always hope.
After we beached, I sent out scout boats to explore the coast. None returned. And I haven't the craft nor manpower to mount a search. First I lost half my fleet, now I've lost half the survivors, so don't speak to me of hope.
And yet, Seika found a clue on that focus.
You're just like her. Yet don't give up.
Compliance sure seems to have a lot of sway around here.
Compliance officers are the eyes and ears of the Imperial House. It is their duty to ensure that the wisdom of our ancestors doesn't fall into the hands of our enemies. And so they ferret out the disloyal and disobedient. Inspections, interrogations, all in the name of security. However, I cannot deny that Reng's incarceration has returned a measure of calm to the camp. Which reminds me, you cleared up Enki's disappearance and saved Rokumo. Thank you for that.
No need. I'll do my best to help Seika bring back your people.
If they're even still alive. Keep her safe, if you can.
These shores call for sturdy armor, Outlander. take care of the armor, and it takes care of you.
I can't help but think that could have been us instead.
The ship's starting to come together.
Is it time to head out?
Could I dye that outfit of yours, Outlander? I like those colors. Good choice.
I'm here. You're here. Are we doing this?
Yes, you're my supervisor. Choose me out to drop a...
Whenever you're ready, Aloy. Is it time to head out? Okay, so, shall we get going to Starlight Rise?
Yeah, let's go.
So what now? Up you go. Something wrong? Of course not. Oh, it's a little snug.
I'll manage.
Oh, shit! Hold on back there. Starlight Rise is just across the water! I guess we'll see if this living ancestor has something to do with my missing people.
Look, once we get into the ruin, we might find data that your focus model isn't able to make sense of. I'm sending you an update, so you'll be able to see what's going on.
Oh, thanks. You sure seem at ease with the focus. Is that why your tribe made you an outcast?
No, not exactly. They cast me out when I was born. In fact, everything I've done, including moving to use a focus, was, in spite of them.
Sounds familiar.
It gets easier, you know.
What? Clinging to the back of a sunwing?
That too.
Just worry about steering this thing, okay?
Sure.
Down on the beach. Those are some of our missing scout boats.
And it looks like there's a lot of construction on the hillside.
That's what Diviner Vi saw.
Let's try to retrace their steps then. I'll set us down.
Solid ground. Thank the ancestors.
Okay, we should follow your people's trail. See if we can figure out why they were here.
Looks like they left some equipment behind.
We don't want to be on the wrong end of this.
Quen Navy weapon. We use them to build rope bridges and perimeter defense.
The Lista tore straight through the machine's armor. This bolt looks pretty sturdy, too.
My people had to fight while they built all this. But they kept going anyway.
Let's stay on their trail. The people had a big operation here.
But why?
I'm not sure. I bet Landra's involved.
Well, looks like they set up some ladders to get up to that excavation. But the path's broken now.
We'll have to make our own way up. Right idea, but we'll need a few more handholds. This could be a way up to the excavation, if we had more handholds. Another ballista. Bolts as climbing points.
Good idea. Good shot. Wrong place. That's enough. Heading up to take a look.
Yeah, better catch it to her.
There's a door up there across the chasm. Let's see if there's a way up. Huh?
Way up looks broken. Maybe the Clamberjaws did it.
Hold on! I've got an idea!
What are you doing?
We can use this ballista to make another path!
To feel the burn!
That should do it. Let's get climbing.
Thing was heavier than it looked.
Making progress.
Yeah, right into the spooky abandoned ruin.
People put a lot of effort into getting in here. Almost like they were after something.
Or someone had a knife to their throats.
We'll find your sister. Don't worry.
You don't have to comfort me, you know. I'm fine.
I want to help. machine stopping me.
That sign. This is definitely Landra's old headquarters.
Down there. What is that thing?
Let's find out.
All this must have been brutal to excavate. Prototype from a rocket engine. It never got off the ground. The way it was designed made it too dangerous.
Dangerous how?
Like it would poison everything in a 1,000-mile radius if it got used.
Oh.
Let's keep moving.
So this engine, it was for traveling to the heavens? The diviners say the ancestors could do that.
Yeah. Landra launched ships into space to search for resources.
But why dig all this out now?
We should keep following the trail.
Okay. Whew. Getting hot in here.
Whoa. The ruins split in two. When pressed on.
Oh no.
Crushed. It looks like some kind of construction accident.
This was Lena from the galley. We weren't exactly friends. But she didn't deserve to be worked to death. How could an ancestor do this to my people?
Knowing Landra and his kind, I can't say I'm surprised.
We better find a way up and across. We'll need to make a path.
Another ballista. Maybe we can use it.
I'll shoot this time.
By all means.
I made you a handhold in the bridge there. Try and get to that ballista further up. Think you can make the jump? I can reach it.
Okay, Just don't trip me.
Let me guess, you won?
You learned fast! There! All done! Okay, another ballista. Time to return the favor.
Make a path! Over here!
No need to yell. I've tapped you into my focus.
Whoa! Hi.
Hi there.
So, how about those climbing points?
Watch out. More clamber jaws.
I see him.
Guess it's my turn to shred some machines.
Oh! You think you can do better than me?
We'll see. All of them.
You tied my ballista record. Not bad. Now, last climb. You know what to do.
Yep, on it.
Heading up.
That should do it. Just gotta find my way over.
think you can make it?
Oh, just watch me.